Hey, welcome back to the Kids on the Shoebox.
A little bit of mumble to begin.
I started this level again because, I don't know, I got very confused and lost and I just had to start again.
I heard you found it in a dream one time.
Yeah.
You start the levels, give up every time.
I forgot this was the start of the level, to be honest.
It is the beginning and the end.
That box really threw me off.
I'm sorry, but I just had to get out. It's too wrong.
This is the beginning and the end.
The Alpha and the Omega. The full circle.
The then and the now and the what will be's. Switch out.
And also where I live from time to time.
Switch. It's a little box. In a tiny field. Full of deep dick.
And tiny deer.
It's full of dicks.
Yep.
Like a red word.
Dick dick.
Like a red forest of dicks.
I have to build my ship, my dick ship, so I can return to Dick Planet. I'm a giant dick.
I'm like a huge dick. I gotta build me a ship.
Aqua Teen Hunger Force, man. Switch out, man. I need the red dude. I just want him over there. Because otherwise I'll be like, oh, I'll have to do all this again. Right, okay, here we go. So the new Turtles films came out. You seen it?
I'm pretty far back on practically every film.
Yeah, well,
I only just recently watched Looper. Yeah. Where I was 10, I was like, oh, poor guy, oh, the baby, oh,
the poor guy turned into Bruce Willis.
Yeah, and it's like, wow, our prosthetic noses. It's really nicely done.
Beautiful, man.
Just all these little things about how I'm just all over the place it was. About travelling back to a specific particular time and space, but then you're late.
What?
When he shows up like a few minutes late before he has to kill the Looper guy, has to kill the whatever guy.
He never shows up late.
He does. He's checking his watch and comes up a bit late and he's going, well, he's not here yet.
Oh, well, that's because Bruce Willis was struggling.
Yeah, but if he's going back to a particular time and space.
Well, maybe.
It's only supposed to set like 10
maybe,
years.
Yeah, maybe it works like it's exactly however many years in the past.
We can't do an exact time, but we can sort of go, I want to go 5 years back. But you can't go, I want to go back to 1958.
Yeah, you can't pick a date in the time. We can just go however many years back.
And seconds and minutes.
That's how it works. Time travel, man. It's how it works. It's just how it works. Switch out.
I've seen a really good thing about explaining how Lord of the Rings
travels through time.
With the eagles come down and help them and stuff. Oh, and that.
I didn't bother reading that.
I got quiet. I was like, I'm not going to bother. And I started reading. I was like, no, that does make sense. No, that's pretty good. It was quite long winded, but it really. I was like, really, yeah. Because they didn't want anyone to know about the eagles.
They didn't know about the eagles?
They didn't want to know about the eagles or know what his plan was to do. They didn't want to be like, oh, we're going to fly straight there. They were like, oh, look, there's some eagles. They're obviously coming here to drop the ring in.
Oh, I see.
And all the fact with all the like...
Well, that does make sense, yeah.
We'll sneak up as close as possibly can.
I get you.
And like, make so that he doesn't think we're going to go about Doom to drop it in. We're just being bits of dicks. And we're just coming around with
I house. Pushed the box the wrong way. That's what I did. I went the complete wrong way. Figured it out, man.
Want some candy?
I want candy! I want candy, goddammit!
Right. Ooh. Fuck all you guys. You guys wait.
I want to drown in the chocolate.
I'm going to go deal
like
with this.
Like a Gustav Glum. Gustav. What is it?
Augustus Glum.
Augustus Glum.
Augustus. Augustus. You know, it's one of those things.
You know, the fat kid.
Yeah. Chunk. German chunk. Right, okay. Whoop.
Forgot my point entirely now.
I don't know. You were saying something about Augustus Glump.
Yeah, some sort of fat kid. Drowned in chocolate.
Yeah, he did that.
Why did he try to kill all them kids?
Willy Wonka?
Yeah.
Hates kids?
I thought so.
People forget this?
Hates kids.
I can't push it the other way. Oh, no, wait, I'll drop it down here first, then I'll drop it. Yeah,
There's the river.
Shit stream.
That did something.
What'd that do? Got a wall somewhere there. What? A walrus. There's a
walrus. Oh, it
there.
Opened that, so now I have the yellow key.
You can't go in there.
And I shouldn't go in there. No. This guy should go in there.
Yes.
Right.
That's a profound truth.
Right, okay. Let's take everybody up. Because we clearly have to go up. So that's the route I have to take.
I'll come with you, because I can play that too.
You could. Well, you can do it on the next one. There you are. Except switch out. Now switch back to you. Yeah, he regular dude. Right. Oh, yeah.
We went straight over there.
We should have went straight up.
chop.
This is awkward.
Maybe just lie down and die.
Yeah, maybe. Can I make this? Run it, dude, see if you can. Not that way. Oh.
I'm coming. Yeah, I can totally make it.
Oh, man. Damn it.
I want to go on the...
Bye. Oh. Okay. Okie doke.
If I was like Wonka, like I'd hate children. Stop eating my shitty candy, man. It's my candy. Get off. Man, what candy?
What candy?
Oh, sorry. I'm just skipping them. I can't even bother to read them anymore.
We're going to pause right here. Because I think I know how to do this now. We're going to pause right here and we'll come back to the place where we just died and fucked it up.
Okie dokie.
Okie doke.
Roger.
Roger. Back in a moment.
And we're back. See, that wasn't too long. We're straight back.
Let's get back. That was really quick.
Yeah. And now we know that we have to go this way.
It's a hell of a time.
Because I figured that out in the break.
Hell of a time.
It didn't take too long to get back here. But we've seen this enough. And I already like fucked up and went back once already.
I should have made a sandwich, that's what I should have done.
Ah, you didn't have enough time to make a sandwich, man. Oh, you're mad.
I'm going to sort of make a sandwich.
Switch out. Thank you.
Man, I could do with this chocolate sandwich.
A chocolate sandwich.
Peanut butter sandwich would be great.
Chocolate and peanut butter sandwich.
I'll just mush all the bread together with all the peanut butter and make a paste and shovel it in my face.
Of course you would, man. Of course you would.
I'd store it in my cheeks, like just pat it in there. Make a nice hard crust inside. Like a break off at intervals at work.
Man. You want a brittle.
That's it, a brittle. We'll call it a brittle. It'll be crazy. It'll take over.
Peanut butter brittle. Sounds amazing, man. Why has no one thought of this?
Why hasn't anyone thought of that?
Because they totally have.
That was some.
Right.
Some shiz.
Yeah, that was some shiz. That was definitely some shiz. Right. Everyone hold the horse. There was a pump there. Yeah. Switch out. Because I'm going to bring you. Up. You did not.
Just one button.
You had one thing to do. Come on. Switch out. Right. Nope, that guy. Let's
switch
go. We're traveling.
Switch out. Tune in.
Switch out. Right. Clearly got to go up there. So let's just have another look. Oh man, I hope this level ends soon.
Oh, nah.
Okay.
Spicy.
Okay. This is easy. It just looks really weird for some reason.
The taco flavor kisses. Taco. Kisses for my bed.
My bad flick.
Kisses for my bad flick. My hot salty kisses. Tastes like tacos. My warm taco kisses. This is not gonna be fun to do.
Nah. Right.
Wah.
Okay.
Oh, this is how you shit your pants.
This is how you do it.
That's gonna be a one leap attempt.
Here we go. Man.
Power I am. Flag.
Right. Switch. You gotta play. You gotta fight this dude.
Oh, man.
Right, hang on. I'm gonna go down and block him in. Right. Get him. Motherfucker's
I'm
done.
Gonna jump in front of you.
Motherfucker's done.
And you be dead.
Right, don't go. I'm just gonna look. Like, cautiously. Yeah. Oh, fuck! I looked away for a second. What was I doing?
What were you doing?
I was checking the time.
Was that because there's naughty dogs outside again?
Yeah. Alright, I've got a red key.
And it's metal.
Yep.
It's chock full of veg.
Oh, fuck. I'm out of here. Oh, man.
Hey, you a dickbag.
Oh.
Satchel of Gox.
We don't need him yet. He's all the way back there. Could you switch out?
Tagged out.
Satchel
of a giant.
Ooh,
oh, I took it on the chin.
Right, you have no shit, but this guy has loads of shit, so...
Give me your shit, guy.
You can have a bit of meat, since I like you, and I will eat a tomato.
I will eat the meat.
No, don't, because you're the bomb dude there. Switch to the dude! Right.
Which one is it?
Why?
Good job, I was pressing
X. Why is that?
I was doing X. I was pressing X on the other guy, so I was jamming the button going, nothing's happening.
Right. Right.
Nothing's happening.
Oh, I can't remember which way you go now.
You say gonads.
Gonads? Can't remember which way you go gonads.
Where do you go gonads?
Where am I going? Right. Okie doke. Okie doke. Oh, this shit again. And Philippe.
Philippe.
And Philippe. And wait. And Philippe.
Oh, Philippe the Frogger.
Philippe the Leaper. And deflate. Disinflate. Don't miss this.
Illuminate.
Disilluminate.
What's this one here for then?
T-illuminate.
I don't know.
Had me my 3 seashells installed the other day.
Oh, nice.
I have no fucking idea how to use them.
You're finally clean now.
I don't know how
to. Well, yeah, I don't know how to use them.
Don't use them?
Another tomorrow. And... Oh man, that doesn't look good.
That looks like a... just drop at the top of the spike.
I think the platform... yeah, there's a platform just there. So...
here we go.
Stand right on the edge.
Oh, there wasn't a platform!
Fuck. Hell, man. We're almost out of time as well.
Some guys put like side the saddles going.
Yeah!
All of us have to travel that way.
Right.
Oh,
right.
I'm so glad you're doing this.
We could do it together. Right, how far forward can I stand? Still hit that thing. Not that far. Not that far. There we go. I slipped a bit. yeah. Switch out, man.
Shit, man.
I'm gonna get this one done, and then like, just before the end of the episode.
You can do it.
I put my ass into it.
Cut his fucking head off.
Right. Okay. Okay. Smooth. Yeah. It didn't even land. Yeah, let's just rest here for a while.
Good
fucking
idea.
It's a good idea, guy with brown text box.
Just shit cover his mouth.
He just wants to stuff his face with candy.
Oh, so
do. Could do like. Let's not slow down. No, let's slow down. Let's stop. Now I know we're getting close.
I'm getting close. I can feel it. I'm just chilling.
Little preview for next time. What is it?
Dun, dun,
more party
dun,
level.
Dun, dun.
Whirler? Whirler.
Oh well. I'll tune same Batfleck time, same Batfleck channel. Bye.
Bye.